This has all been made with Venezuelan currency. This artist is from Venezuela, and the currency there has become so devalued due to hyperinflation, he'd rather just make art with it, which includes purses and turtles.